Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, doing some Assault Android Cactus speedruns tonight. Tonight also happens to be the night where they kicked off AGDQ 2017, so I know I'm kind of sort of competing with that for people's attention tonight, which is totally fine. Against my better judgment, I've kind of got it up on my other screen here, so I'm going to be taking a few side-eyed glances at it as well. Probably not the best idea I've ever had, but I'm going to do it anyways because I want to keep tabs on it. Right now, they're just getting started with a wicked-ass four-way classic Mega Man race. So super looking forward to see what happens with that. Let's give a shiitake run a try tonight. My slowest character so far, 5818? Not the greatest. But that just means that there's the most room for improvement. I'd say shiitake overall is probably my least played character, so here's hoping we can do something with that. All right, so let's get her going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh, boy. All right, so a lot of this is about me not being an idiot, which is always the case every time, but whatever. Managing proper surge techniques, I guess. Doing my proper weapon swappy swaps. And not being an idiot and taking an early down in 1-1. I think my, the past two shiitake runs have gone that way, which isn't super good. Can we get him in there, please? Thank you. Okay, let's do that shit. Okay, 1-1's going pretty well so far. Oh, careful now. No need to be an idiot. Ah, I take a stupid down in 1-1. Nice. All right. Well, idiot status achieved. Awesome. Well, that's not a great 1-1. Oh, well. You do what you can, and sometimes what you can do is not enough. Turbine should go fairly smoothly, I would hope. This is a big circular area, good for them propeller mines, but probably not great for anything else. Let me get all four of them in there? No, of course not. Ah, I dropped the chain because I'm an idiot. Boom, nice, okay. Had the good timing with that other turret there. Luckily I remembered it was coming in from above there for those last few groups. Oh, shit. I ran out of mines. Oops. Oh, well. Usually it's fairly easy to get back on your feet with shiitake, considering her fucking primary just wrecks everything. But I shouldn't be taking those downs to begin with, so who fucking knows sometimes. And actually, accelerate is a lot more valuable with her, since you can kind of go around and do some shit. Nice, okay. It's an okay cleanup. Turbine, not my favorite. Not my favorite, and taking two downs right away in 1-1 and 1-2 is not a super good sign of things to come. Okay, that was some good lineups there. Nice, alright. Let's kind of stay towards the edges a little bit more is typically what I tend to do now. At least on these sort of boxy levels. Gives me the most room to work with. And sometimes in the fucking fracas that's going on here, I lose track of my little sniper scope thing. Okay, good nail from downtown there. Oop, missed that one a little bit. Okay, we're gonna take that shutdown just in case. Never know. Okay. A little dangerous. Oh, almost took another stupid down there. Good work, though. Managed to blast our way out of it. Alright, good old capacitor. Always good for a bad finish to a bad zone one here. Okay, that's a good start so far. One left, little shit ass. Ah, damn it. Tried to sneak my way through there. Not quite, though. We can nail that one from downtown. Very good. Trying to get that one on the fucking edge there. Okay, good. Oh, mines! Shit. Come on, man. Ooh, this isn't a great zone one. Yeah, looks like we'll be on the negative side of this one, I think. Unless I get a really fucking lucky set of snipes here. Oh, that wasn't bad. Wow, only a 3/4 second loss, even though I had 3 dumb downs there. Okay, you know what? It's fine, I'll take it. I can work with that shit. Alright, usually Embryo I have a few problems with shiitake on, considering how fucking close you need to get with the fucking mines. Boom! There we go. Hey, game over, how you doing? Yep, this is not GDQ, you are right. I am kind of watching it on the side against my better judgment. I'm gonna wait for that one to be, Okay, there we go. Oh, damn it! Shit. Ooh, okay. There we go. All right, good quick recovery. Sometimes if you get on the wrong angle of them, it's not the greatest. Okay. Ah, shit. I was hoping to get in there. A couple mines would have sorted a few things out there. Okay, there you go. All right, now this is going to be a little bit of a rough go of things here. Oh, okay. We might have actually pulled a few seconds back from that, which is fucking great. Yep, somehow. All right, we're back in business. Ooh, it was a really bad embryo fight, but apparently not as bad as my PP. Okay, you know what? That's fine. I'm not gonna argue with results, I guess. Okay, just be on the lookout for some shit here. Do-ga-do, Mega Man 4-way right now. Yep. Looks like they're still pretty even. Well, 3 of them are pretty even. I don't know if the fourth dude had pulled away or if he's behind. Ain't got the audio running for obvious reasons. Looks like they're on to Bomb Man. I always like the classic races a lot more than the modern races, to be honest with you. Especially if it's something I've played in my childhood a long time ago. I can see them utterly just fucking destroy games that I had so much problems with. But that's just how it goes sometimes, yeah? Okay, so far so good.
Whoop.
Okay, this has been a pretty reasonable hive. Okay, just be careful with this. Don't take a stupid down here to these wasps. There we go. Okay, looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Nice. Okay, good. Good cleanup on Hive. Yeah, Shovel Knight race was amazing. 6 seconds between the two of them. Pretty nuts. Pretty nuts. Whoa, careful with that. These damn mines. Always giving me the fucking heart attacks here. Nice, okay. Good intercept there. Nice. Keep those missiles out of my face, please. Nice. Okay, good. Looking good. Trying to line up my shots a little bit. I think just sometimes I rely too much on luck for the distance shots. Sometimes it's all it takes is one little lucky thing to get you back into it. Ooh, that was pretty good. Split the damage between the two pretty good. Whoa, nice. All right. Get that shit out of my face, please. Oh yeah, he's trying to go for the downtown shot. What an asshole. Whoa, careful, careful, careful. Don't need those mines rolling around in my face, please. Nice. Boom. Good. Oh, tried to dump it right on me. Eat it, though. Okay, shutdown's not exactly what I was going for, but that's right. Damn it. One more. Oh, two more. Couple more. There we go. All right. That was okay. Any level with shiitake where I don't have a knockdown is actually pretty good. Pretty solid. Ooh, nice. Always kind of nervous about the around the corner shots. I don't get them every time. Oh crap. Mines. Oh shit. All right, there you go. That's the way to do it. Okay, good. Good corner shooting. I like that shit. Oh, can we get them both from that? No, I don't think we did. Oh, but something happened to the other dude. Ah, and I took a stupid down right there. All right, sorry. It's okay, we can come back from it a little bit, I think. Oh, trying to ruin my day with all those rockets. Fuck off, please. Whoa, flopping through there. Oh, can we get them both? Nice. All right. That's what I like to see. Ah, I was hoping for the accelerate there. That's right. Bring it back. Boom. All right. Not bad. Not great. Not bad. Now, what I'm really going to be interested in is when we get up to Collider here and I can take on Licorice. I love fucking just sniping the shit out of Licorice right before she gets a battery. That makes me feel all nice and warm and fuzzy. Even though it's super dangerous. Oh, I missed that. It's bad. OK, Okay, get that shit out of there, please. Nice. Damn, missed that corner shot again. Ah, you damn wall gets right up in my face. Come on, move, 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 move. Thank you. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Like, the one saving grace for Shiitake is, one, the penetration power, and two, the fucking distance shots just ruining everybody's day. Ooh, it's a little nuts. It's a little close. One more. There we go. Ooh, the fucking conveyor belt is fighting me. Oh, good. My corpse is on it, too. That's super good. Oh, he must have hit that leftover mine, I guess. That's interesting. Whoa. Crap. Feature no platform that is not also a conveyor belt. Ah, oh, fuck. Only conveyor belts? That would be fucking terrible. Oop, that was zone two. Okay, so we lost a few seconds, but still ahead of schedule, apparently. You know, that sounds like a Smash Bros. Thing. Final destination, only conveyor belts. Oh, Jesus. Get out of there, man. That was pretty good. Nice. Okay. Beautiful. That was very good phase one. Holy shit. Pretty good. All right. Wait for him to come in. Damn. I was hoping I could slide out of there, but the rate that they were coming back in is a little stupid. Ooh, that's going to be another down. Yep. Shit. So few of them, too. Whoa. Careful. Damn it. Ugh. Always get fucking cornered. Oh, fuck off. No, what the hell? Come on. I wasn't that close. Oh, you little bitch. There. Okay. So there's that. Let's get the fuck out of there now. Oh, come on. I was moving. Moving and grooving. There we go. That's what I need is the fucking accelerate for this shit. Oh, get through there, man. Oh, come on! I danced through there, you little shit. Yeah, now I'm missing every fucking mine, so I'm gonna be losing a lot of time here. Ugh, yeah. Take another down there. Oh my goodness, this is terrible. This might be a deficit I cannot recover from. Ugh. Another 22, 23, 24 seconds down. Yeah, 7 downs. Whoa. All right, well, that's okay. I like a challenge. Kind of want to wait for this one to be a firepower, though. Shutdown with Shiitake is probably the worst one to ever have. So you can't really get down and dirty with her. Okay, there you go. Be nice and chill with it. Careful. You little bastard, come on. There you go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope, nice. Okay, a little extra miney mine there going on. Okay, careful with this though. There you go. Let's take it nice and easy around the perimeter.
cut inside and grab some power-ups. Yeah, rip the run, pretty much. I don't know if I'll be able to come back from a 20-second loss there. Or 24 seconds lost on Vespula alone. That's pretty bad. So unless I have like a miraculous venom or something, which I guess could still happen, but I don't know. It'll be a little tough. All right, checkpoint was pretty good. So maybe zone 3 we can pull back a few seconds or something. Nice. Just gotta get him clustered up enough where those mines actually make sense. Nice, good shooting. Ooh, careful. Oh my goodness. Ooh, looks like they're finishing up the Mega Man race there. Oh, 19 minutes. Holy shit, that's incredible. I think Super Mario Kart is next. There we go. Oh crap. That's a bad time for an itch. Well, it's still my run. All right, a couple seconds there isn't gonna kill me. Whoa, geez, that was close. That almost did though. There you go. Get up nice and steady. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, I gotta remember. Whoa, shit. I moved right through there. Oh, gosh dang it. All right. Oh, that should do it. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Oh! Shit. Oh, balls. No, I'm not restarting. We're too far in for a restart. Sad. Since everything is RTA anyways, it doesn't really matter if I pause or what have you. What the hell? Why wasn't it laying mines? Oh, because I wasn't on the mines. Duh. Nice, good shooting. That's not what I wanted. Oh, careful there. Oh, geez. God damn it. Get that through there. Ugh. I really need a lot of mobility. Like, accelerate becomes more important than shutdowns. Firepower is probably about of equal importance. More so when there's a lot of wasps around, for sure. Oh, that was very close. Shit. Eugh. Alright, that was a bad transit. What was that? Three downs? Four downs? Three downs. Yuck. Oh, good. Heat. My most, this, least favorite. Oh, yeah. Especially with the fucking canister starts here. Ooh, actually, that was really good cleanup on that. I am surprised. Oh, my goodness. Almost dropped it right in my butthole. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's go to the other side then. That's fine. Careful. All right. No stupid downs here, please. That accelerate and get the fuck out. There we go. Nice. Good cleanup. Careful with the mines. Looks like we're all clear. All right. I'll take that one. That's fine. The shutdown makes me get like a one-hit kill on pretty much anything. But it feels like such a waste as to the other power-ups I could have gotten though. Ooh, okay, good moves through there. We'll pick up that shut down. Ooh, give me that accelerate. Thank you. Nice. Ooh, it's dangerous. Okay, firepower's good right there. Okay, of course there's fucking douche turns around. All right, I'm gonna cut through the center. Hopefully lure him out through the flames. Be real nice. There you go, okay. There we go. Nice. A fucking casual S plus on heat. Oh my goodness. All right. Good. Now to revolution, which is the worst. Oh no. Revolution isn't the worst. I think, actually revolution might be the worst for shiitake, come to think of it. Yeah. I lost chain already. Good work. I know I like to give revolution a hard time, but for shiitake, it might actually be the worst. See one of those ads is like an equivalent to buy an Xbox on Super Upgrade Edition to get a free small drink. Yeah, isn't that most of what marketing promises, right? Or my favorite though is enter to win, no purchase required. My asshole, no purchase required. There is always a purchase required somewhere. And even then, those sorts of giveaways are kind of garbage, anyways. Ooh, nice. Ooh, didn't want that, but all right, we'll take it. It's fine. God, I hate getting swarmed by this shit. Out of here. Oh, one more. Yeah. Oh, and that guy. All right, he's done. Fuck you. There we go. Clear that shit out, please. Get the fucking accelerates, you ass. There we go. Okay, keep it clean. Keep it clean. Oh, what? Fucking right on my head. Eat it, shit. Okay, there we go. Firepower's good right there. Excuse me. Go! Oh, fuck you. Okay, firepower there, please. Oh my god, these fucking conveyor belts. The worst. Ooh, nice. Good cleanup there, though. Fucking firepower there. Whatever, do what we can. Whoa, careful. Easy. Steady. Ugh. Ugh, God, when they split and everything's in the middle. Walls between everything. This is why I hate revolution. Okay, not a bad cleanup, I guess. We might have pulled back a few seconds just in the normal zone there. Yep. Back another 4. All right, so if Justice is okay, if Justice is fine and Venom is fine, we might be able to do something with this. But that's a lot of big ifs right there. Okay, that's good. Grab that, try to nail that one through. Okay, we got everything we need, I think. I'm gonna keep my accelerate going. That's right, I forgot he moves clockwise here instead of counter. Oh dear, this could be very problematic. God, come on, that's bullshit. I backed off, didn't I? Oh well, all right, he's down there. Yeah, and of course, the fucking helo spawns right the fuck on me, you little shit. And of course he does that. Okay, dance through. Oh my goodness, what the fuck is going on? not managing these fucking lasers very well here. Oh my god, this is very tight. I don't like it. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, look at that shit. Yeah, losing time on justice too. That's great. Fuck me. That was terrible. Yeah, that should have been an easy recovery, like 5 seconds. Instead, I lost another 15. Yuck. All right, this isn't looking good. You know, I'll still be happy if this ends up being sub 1 hour, but... ugh. Really would have preferred something better. Oh, well. We'll see what we can pull. We'll see what we can pull. We still got two zones and two bosses and final boss yet. Excuse me. Is that what tomorrow's game is going to be yet? Nope, not yet. Oh, shit. Look out. I think it's going to be another shooty one, though, since Love of the Planet Arcade turned into more puzzly than I wanted. Oh, fuck that thing. Whatever the fuck that thing was. I don't even remember the proper names for shit. Oh, good. They put a fucking turret, like, in the middle of everything. Eat it. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. There we go. They haven't started their Mario Kart stuff yet. Okay, so I'm still kind of undistracted here. Whoop. Oh, what did I... oh, what the fuck? I take so much damage from there. Garbage. Whoop. It's a little tight. Boom. Okay, good. Good wrap up there. Whoa, careful. Nice. All right. Doing it. Okay. Oh, good. They got the fucking worst one in the fucking center there. Great. Crap. Whoa! Ah! Damn it. Boom, boom. Whoop. Careful there. Oh, that's a little tight. Oh my goodness, look out. Oh, fuck. There's a lot of things going wrong suddenly. Goodness, please. Give me everything. You bastards. All right, there we go. All right, we're fine. Let's clean it up. Whew. All right, that's good shit. That's good shit right there. Got three downs on a fucking 4-1 there. Yuck. Okay, get that one cleaned up. Oh, tempting. Let's do it. These levels are always so awkward because it's by the time you get in position to use the mines, it's already losing time here. There we go. Nail them both. Oh my goodness. All right. Excuse me. Oh, look out. Oh, and he turns and knocks me up. Fucking knocks me flat on my ass. Good work. Gold star for that guy. And of course there's a dude getting stuck behind pillars. Why the fuck not? Oh, that's right. I didn't have accelerate. Thought I'd pick that up for some reason. Ooh, damn. Thought I could split the difference there. Didn't quite work. damn red one. Oh my goodness. Fucking running around. Oh, that's one way to stop him. Ugh. There we go. Okay. Kill them both there. Okay. Oh, what? How did that guy get away from that shit? Eat it. Okay, good cleanup at least. Oh, careful. Ooh, alright, get that through. Ah, oh, I missed the fucking power up there. Damn it. Whoa, careful. Nice. There we go. All right. That's what I'm liking. I'm liking this now. Whoa. Careful, careful, careful. Oh, Jesus. Bastard grabbed on. Ah, and I lost the chain right there. That's right. Okay, so not a great relay. Focus probably won't go any better. Oh, nice. Good fucking snipe. What was that, a quintuple kill? Nice. There we go. Grab the firepower. Looking good, looking good. Oop, dance left a little bit. Whoopsie. Oh, that's not good. Nice, good shooting. Whoa, grab that. Thank you. Careful. Ah, come on. Get your ass up. Whoa. Oh, boy. Ah, come on. Ah. Swear. Fucking random ass timings on those. Although that's not true. It's not none of this is random, pretty much, right? Just me being an asshole. Oh, there we go. Whoa, nice shot. It's like, fire, fire, fire. Whoa, careful. Excuse me, pardon me. Will you fucking, these things are the worst. What the hell was that? How did that not fucking clear everything out of my way? Oh yeah, that's fucking the worst thing to have. Well, it swarmed here again. Great. Super good. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck. Of course. Oh, and where's the last one? Oh, wow. I'm actually surprised I nailed that guy from off screen. The tiniest fucking enemy. I nail him. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, jeez. Oh, dodging. Okay. I'll take the shutdown. Fuck off. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, taking their sweet time setting up for Mario Kart there. What the hell? Were they that much ahead of estimate on Megamans? Okay, so there's fucking focus. What's last? Oh, repeater is last. Oh, goodness. This isn't going to end well. Unless I kind of do the right thing here. Oof, all right. This is a little dangerous. Can we nail that guy from downtown? Thank you. Ooh, nope, nope, nope. You ain't nailing me that time. Suck my nuts. Of course they fucking put... Fuck is he? There he is. Oh, can we get him from downtown, please? Thank you. Damn it. Just outside of range, it seems. Crap, mind phase. Oh, crap, accelerate's gone. Alright, that's a little bit better. Okay, there you go. Oop, line him up, line him up. Oh, ah, damn, let's hope for that firepower. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa, careful. Whoa, no, 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 no. There we go, that's what I like to see. Careful. Oh, alright. Son of a bitch. Did I nail that sucker from all the way over there? That's amazing. I'll take that shit. Lucky ass shot or nothing. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, damn it. Of course I missed him. Missed that last shot. Whoa, careful. Okay, that repeater was actually pretty good. Wow, all right. Oop, Venom. Ugh, we lost. How did we lose 31 seconds on zone 4? I didn't think that was that shitty. Ugh. Ew. Alright, well, I don't think I'm going to be pulling a miracle 1 minute back here. Oh my goodness, that was very close. Son of a bitch. Alright, get it lined up, man. Of course, it put me at the furthest fucking spot from. There you go. Nice. Oh my goodness. Wow. How in the fuck? Come on. Pretty much right the fuck on top of me. Yeah, this is no miracle Venom, that's for sure. Oh, okay. Okay, there you go. Oh my goodness. All right, line it up. There we go. Line it up the other way. Oh, and I missed that other one on the other side, huh? Okay, that's fine. Gimme. Alright, that's good right there. Alright, the rest I can take pot shots from the outer ring, that's fine. Okay, a good... What is that, phase 4? There you go. There you go. Boom, okay. Oh, this is a good time to lose accelerate right there. Okay, that was a good Venom. It was a good Venom. It'll maybe pull me back a couple seconds. Except I did have one down in there. All right, so we gained four or three-ish or whatever. Yeah, this will be lucky if it's sub one at this point. Ooh, my goodness. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, careful. There we go. Good. Ooh, looks like they've started their Mario Kart now. Ooh, careful now. Oh my goodness. All right. Fuck that shit. Nice. Oh, nail those shits. Nice. Good shooting. Getting them all lined up. Oh, beautiful. Oh, geez. So satisfying. Sometimes you get those miracle shots in there. Oh, my goodness. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Ah, that loose chain from that. It's garbage. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, careful now. Whoa. There we go. All right, this is pretty good centrifuge. Not the greatest. Oh, control. Fuck off. Ooh, careful. Oh, how is he not dead, you little shit? Nice. Keep it nice and clear. Need rockets up my ass, please. Shit. I'm gonna nail that big canister over there. Just can't quite do it. Out. Oh, the swaps are real. Excuse me, pardon me. Last fucker, please. Thank you. Whoa, careful. Oh, let go of me, you little shit! Ah! Damn it. Oh, not quite enough mustard on that one. Oh, fucking let go of me, you little bastards. There we go. Back into it a little bit. Oh my goodness.
There we go. That's good cleanup on the back end there. Oh, all right, Convection, huh? What are you gonna do for me tonight, Convection? You gonna be nice? You gonna not be a bitch? Now, how did that not trigger that one? That's so garbage. Ooh, careful there. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. All right. Step on through. It's fine. There you go. Okay. Looking good. All right. Let's keep it nice and clear. Got enough to deal with up these guys coming straight up your butthole. Oop, there you go. Okay. Nice, okay. Keep it rolling. Ooh, that's dangerous. Alright, it's fine. It's fine though. Careful. Oh no! Oh jeez! Oh my goodness. Yeah, get through there. Alright. I'll take that shit. Ooh, okay. That was a good time to get that shit. Okay. Full fucking spread there. Alright. Okay. There we go. Nice, good. Oh, I didn't get that second one though, did I? Shit. Ba 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 ba. Whoop! Bad time to stop. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, grab them both. There you go. Ooh, that's close. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Dance on through, my friends. Ooh. Excuse me. Pardon me. Coming through. There you go. Nail them right before they can dump their load. There you go. Alright, may not have been an S+, but that was not a bad convection. Pulling back a few seconds on zone 5. Now, Licorice the Gatekeeper, fuck you, let's go. I'm gonna shove this railgun slug right up your butt. You ain't gonna like it. Oh, wow. Alright, it's good. It's good moves. Oh, come on, I fucking flopped through there, didn't I? That, please. Oh, what? This fucking laser just drilled right through. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. There we go. That's what I like to see there. Oh, dude, the laser just cuts through. What a bitch. Fucking. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Please die. You little shit.
Okay, I just need an accelerate going into licorice, I think. Everything will be fine. There you go. Okay. Fuck you! She gets a spawn right next to her. Go eat a dick, little shit. Yeah, fuck you. I'm gonna nail that shot around the corner. That one's mine. Eat it, please. Yeah, fuck you. Little shit. Yeah, fuck you. Nope, that one's mine. Fuck you. Yeah, that accelerates mine too, bitch. How do you like that? I bet you don't like it very much, do you? Yeah, fuck you. Oh, no, come on! How is that fair? Fuck you! Gets the spawn as soon as I get knocked down. Sucking bitch. I need the downtown shot here. Oh, come on! Nope. Fuck you, that's mine. There, eat it. Yeah, fuck you. And of course, where's my battery spawn? Fucking nowhere. Yes, that's right. What'd she get? Two on me? Three? That was terrible. Wasn't another fucking yuck. Alright, well, here we go. This is fucking licorice, man. Some good snipes, though. Happy with some of them snipes. Boom. Okay, wait for that to hit. Oh my goodness, that was a little close. Oh! All right, it's fine, it's fine, everything's fine. Oh, also good. Shit. Oh, shit. All right, there we go. Go right on through. Okay, that should do it right there. Very good. Wait for it. Wait for it. There you go. Beautiful. Dance on through. Oh, come on! Damn ass wasps. Yeah, fuck you. It's fucking bitch Vespula. Out of here. Woo! Dancing, dancing. Whoop! There you go, nice. Ooh, I really want to dance in for that, but that's super dangerous. There you go. Just dance around a little bit. It's fine. Ah, it's fucking... damn it. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on! Every goddamn place is covered. You little shit. There, eat it. Oh. Alright. Whoa, careful, careful. Whoa, alright, excuse me, pardon me. Dance through there a little bit. Oh, come on! That was to the fucking side. Get up and grab that fucking... oh, of course not. Silly would that have been if I had grabbed that. Okay. Yuck. Yeah, losing a lot of time on that, too. Yeah, great. Went into Aether Sphere. Fucking deficit of the ages here. Yeah, look at this shit. This is just... it's the worst. Satake is the worst at the Aether Sphere. Although she is good at nailing the big cubes and the lasers, I guess. Small mercies. Oh, oh, that's not good. Excuse me. Yeah, he just gets fucking massacred by those things. Oh, oh damn. Got the first one, couldn't handle the second one. Are you fucking kidding me? If I lose this, like, right here... I am gonna lose this right here, aren't I? That's fucking embarrassing. Oh, boy. How do I just fucking stop it? Oh, my goodness. Oh, it has been a long time since I'm game overed on the fucking last level. Tell you what. Yuck. Well, that one was shitty. I guess I need some more practice before I do a shiitake run again. Oops. Alright, well, let's do somebody else then. I'm not gonna bother saving that. Well, I could save the best. What's that gonna do? Pretty much nothing. Alright, let's do one more. Let's do... Oh, I'm probably gonna regret this. Probably gonna regret this a little bit. Okay, well, the crush time, I guess. In 3, 2, 1, let's go, 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 go. At least licorice is a bit more normal compared to everything else. A little bit more shooty. And less aimy. From a strategy perspective, licorice is a bit easier to handle. And a little bit more fun, too, because the fucking multi-step fucking blade swipes are awesome. Boom, boom, boom. Fucking love it. Nice, okay. Nice. Boom, nice. Hardly any time lost there, even though I didn't have my special cooked up and ready. Pretty good. Pretty good 1-1 for good old licorice here. Didn't quite have enough for a two-step, huh? Yeah, slickerish is much more fun. Or funner. Whatever. Whatever your choice of comparative construct is, she is much more fun than shiitake. Which is weird, right? She's still, I mean, in the grand scheme of things, she's still a little bit awkward to play as. That's because her secondary is kind of hard to handle. She's just got a little bit more mustard behind her. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Damn it, I should have waited on that. Well. Nice. Good fucking triple step there. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, good turbine. Turbine. plus her victory lap is fun too. I like that.
Ooh, didn't get anything out of that, huh? Covers so much ground. I love it. And her DPS is pretty goddamn solid. I would say she maybe even rivals Starch if she wasn't so fucking overkill sometimes for some of the little tiny ones. Ah, damn, I was hoping for the triple step over to finish those guys off. Oh well. Whew. Okay, good. Nice. Get some good casual S pluses under the belt here. Make me feel a little bit better after that shit shiitake run. Or the shiitake run, whatever. Just as fun as Peanut for the alt. I would say even more fun than Peanut, honestly. I mean, the drill is good and all, but just getting like the quick three step in there is fucking, oh please, oh come on, damn it, try to dance through that one a little bit, didn't work. Especially when one of these fuckers gets isolated around a corner or something, just dancing around, slicing them up and then dancing back. Whew, satisfying. Oh, I was hoping to dance to the middle. Nuke that guy a little bit. That's right. Nice. That's what I like to see. Whoa. Ah, I was hoping to dance back. Well, that's right. Nice. Good cleanup. Fucking great cleanup there. Ooh, we starting off with a little bit of positive. Oh, this is really good. 9 seconds at the start. I like that. I like that shit. Now let's not fuck up Embryo here. Ah, see, I did that the fucking before too. Great. Not a good sign. Does so much damage. Just fuck up the positioning and just get murdered. Oh, almost there too. There we go. Good dancing, at least. Okay, good, good, good. I'm gonna... we'll skip the... Boom! The fucking insta-kill. Love it. Oh, jeez! Oh, and then he fucking avoids it? Fuck you! God damn it. That is so dumb. So dumb. Okay, at least we can get the insta shred here. Shred. Sucking my nuts, Embryo. God damn it. Lost a few seconds there. Ugh. Yeah, all from those two knockdowns too. Nice, good dancing. Ooh, careful there. Oh, come on. Where's the iframes from the swap there? You bastard. That's right. Not as critical if I'm not losing too much weapon power. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Of course that guy's gonna get stuck behind the pillar. Oh no, alright. Wiggle his asshole out here. It since Licorice has so much DPS, the shutdown isn't exactly important. Except for bosses, when you can fucking shred an entire embryo phase with a full ult. Nice. That's pretty good. Didn't quite get him down. That's alright. Whoa, careful. Nice. Well, that's a pretty good hive. Oh, crap. Okay. Shit. Lost a couple seconds from that, whatever the fuck that was. Oh, damn it. Let's go dance back to the center for the turret there. Not quite, though, huh? Ooh, good. Fucking shredding right there. Oh, dance back to the right, you idiot. Come on. Getting good at my taps here. Quick step in there. Oh, all right. Well, that works too, I guess. Oh, how did both of them not get in on that? Whoa, careful, easy. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. A lot of long way to go, though. Could still pretty fuck this up pretty bad. Nice, all right, good coverage. Oh, careful, 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 careful. Whoa, Jesus Christ, look out. Nice, good cleanup. Oh, nice. Dance back to the center. Yeah, good. Fight the fucking conveyor belt. That's exactly what I want you to do. Ah, oh, damn it. Alright, it's fine, I guess. Dude. Whoa, I was about to say, I'm gonna try the big wide swipe and see what happens. There
we go. Nice. Of course, there's one bastard that gets caught behind a fucking pillar. Because there always is. I mean, why not? Kind of silly if he didn't. That's not what I wanted. Will you stop fucking fighting the conveyor belt? Lose the chain to that? Come on. That's a little dangerous. Whoa. Dancing across the entire level is fun, though. Okay, that was an interesting process. Wow, Zone 2 was not fun. Not friendly. Did I take it down in one of those levels? Must have been. Must have been really shitty. All right, well, that's okay, I guess. Fucking hell, of course, then it fucking travels with me. Suck my nuts on that one. Just give me enough to power up once, thank you. Okay, that was a little interesting. Ooh, slice. Ooh, that's not gonna happen. fuck Vespila so much. Ugh, yeah, and then fucking, yeah, whatever, how is that even fair? Suck my nuts on that. Fuck you. Oh, what? I take all three of them to the face? Come on, and then, yeah, just one more shot would have done it. Fucking whatever. Stupid trash. Ugh, God, that's so nerve-wracking doing those. Even the quick steps with the licorice here. Ooh, that was a good one. That was good. Okay, and enough space to grab that. What? Oh, that was fucking trash. Come on now. Okay, let's not fucking shoot the... Oh my God damn it. Are you serious with this shit? Okay, well, this is the fucking run killer right here. Oh, fuck you. Why were they so close? Ah, this is so goddamn dumb. What? Okay, let's not slice her butt open. God damn it. Just fucking slice it. Thank you. Oh my God, that was terrible. Oh yeah, 9 downs? Are you fucking serious with that shit? Ugh. No PBs tonight, I don't think. Shit. Got a lot to go yet, but pulling back 40 seconds seems to be a little, probably a little bit outside my skill level here. God, I really wanted to have that be firepower, but whatever, it's fine. Okay, don't dance back like I told you to, that's fine. Oh, come on, then it fucking crushes the power up. Give me a break. Ugh. This has gone from okay to pretty bad really quickly.
Shit.
That's all right. That is okay. Can't have winners every night. Gotta have some bad ones too, just to level it off. Did pull a new PB on zone one, though, so that's good. New goldy gold for that. Oh, looks like they're done with Mario Kart, moving on to Quake, huh? Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Fuck's sake, are you serious? There's one dude behind a fucking box. Ugh, give me a break. Nice, alright, good fucking moves on that, I guess. Dude gets a gold fucking star in hiding. Ugh. God, wasp canisters, licorice, the worst. That's not what I wanted. There we go. That's what I wanted. Ooh, nice. Okay. I think that fucking turret dropped where it did. Game over. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, alright. Bad few slices there. Ugh. That was a bad transit. Not my best work. No knockdowns, but really fucking slow. That. This. What? Well, fucking rush towards them. Don't just stand there. Oh my goodness. What the hell was that? Besides disgusting on many levels. Ooh, careful now. Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. That's the better three steps that I'm looking for. Okay, just dance back to the other side of those flames, please. Oh my goodness, that was almost toasty. Oh, jeez. All right. Okay, it's fine. Everything worked out. Careful. Oh my goodness. Where's the last one? Oh, fuck's sake, he went through the middle. What a dick. Alright, Revolution, let's see what you got for us. Probably a bunch of bullshit, like always. Okay, nice. Count everything but the one I wanted to get. Why isn't it fucking hitting him? Come on, now. I expect this kind of bullshit with shiitake, but not with fucking licorice here. Ooh, nice. Okay, I wasn't sure if I could split the difference between those two. Oh, good. Yeah, the walls blocked everything. Fucking great. Will you fucking trigger the thing? Jesus. Just stand right next to it. Don't strike a cool pose. Slice some fools. Of course there's one just dancing around out there. There you go. I gotta get better at taking out these wasp canisters in one stroke, though. Getting them all spread out is really fucking me over here. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, how did that work? Okay, yeah, let's just step right onto the conveyor belt and get smoked. That's a good idea. Conveyor belts. Fucking hate them so much. What did I hit by there? Oh my goodness. What? Okay, I didn't swap, but alright, that's fine too, I guess. Oh my goodness, this is a terrible fucking... Oh, fuck you. Stupid goddamn Revolution. Ah, this is the worst. The fucking worst. Not on my game tonight. Fuck out of here. Of course, they're both caught in the fucking conveyor belt. Yuck. Well, that was a fucking terrible zone 3. Are you serious? I lost a full fucking minute to zone 3. That's... ugh. Ugh, oh, this is feeling real bad now. Oh, nice. Almost ate it right there. Are you fucking serious? They can prevent you from doing shit there, huh? You goddamn butthole. There, eat shit. Blade right in your face. Oh, my goodness. Okay, good. Just get that shit right out of there, please. Ooh, it's a little dangerous. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, careful there. Come on. Okay, there we go. It was a good, decent justice. Still didn't recover. Still didn't walk back the almost 2 fucking minutes I'm behind now. But no downs and casual S plus. Whatever, it's fine, I guess. What? How did I? Oh, come on. You're telling me nothing got hit there. Fuck you. Oh, this is already terrible. That was terrible as soon as I hit the Vespula fight, honestly. Zone 2 was real shit. Lost 10 seconds there. Vespula was worst yet. Lost almost a fucking half minute there. Yuck. Yuck. And there was no recovery. No fucking recovery. How did not even one of those guys die? It's garbage. Okay, I swapped. I fucking hit the button to swap, but no. This wasn't gonna happen, I guess. Ugh. God, not even the 3 steps are making me happy now. Whoop, careful. Man, I don't even think I'm gonna do an infinity drive run tonight. Shit has been just going really super bad. Don't think I'm gonna be any better if I keep going. We'll just finish this run off and maybe call it a night. Well, at least try to finish this run off. Fucking got a game over with Shiitake, which is fucking garbage. Really super bad. Oh good, yeah, pop that fucking worst one right in the middle, please. There you go, okay. Just keep it clear, keep it clear. At least we can have a somewhat mediocre zone 4 here. Something to lift my spirits a little bit. Yeah, okay. Not a great assembly. Not the worst I've ever had, of course. But not the best. Okay, and then I missed the guy at the fringe there. Fuck you. Some trash. Ooh, alright, almost dropped the chain. At least I can nail a few casual S pluses here, that'd be nice. Little fucking consolation prize. Nice, there we go. Ooh, it's getting a little dangerous there. It's alright though.
Okay, why don't you dance back to the green one there, idiot? Ooh, good. That was a good swipe, though. Ooh, I was hoping to catch that other one in the back hall there, but not quite. Whoa, alright. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, there we go. That was a good relay. Not a great relay, but a pretty good one. Nice. Get all those red ones out of my face real quick, like. Accelerate. What the fuck did I get hit by there? You serious with that shit? Guess I only had one going in from the first fucking section, yeah? I got pegged by one of these other white ones. I didn't get that second one in the slash there. What the fuck? Damn it. Whoa, could have been worse. This could be bad. Shit. Oh boy. Yeah, kind of figured that would have been not that great. Not doing it again though. Fuck that. Whoa, careful. Whoop, zip, zappy zaps. Whoa, a little close to that flame. Okay, good cleanup at least. Terrible down, but whatever. So repeater's the last one, right? We might be able to claw back a few seconds. Zone 4 hasn't been terribly nice to us this time. Yet again. Oh, careful there. Ooh, okay. Just the right amount of mustard on some of this. Wait, oh, I thought I got the firepower. That's right, it wasn't shut down. Oops. Whoop, careful. Ooh,
look out. Fuck you, mind phase.
I'm gonna comb you, little shit. Want that accelerate.
Ooh, nice. Clear the fucking path. Boom, boom.
Hoping to split all three of those. Oh well. Gonna happen this time.
Do 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 do.
Nice. Okay. That shit up there. Hopefully he'll toast him for me. Thank you.
Boom. Nice.
Alright, good cleanup. Zone 4 was very unkind again. Oh, going into Venom with an active deficit. Ugh. Yeah, tonight has been disgusting.
Dance through that shit. Oh, what? Come on! Couldn't have just let it fly to finish it up. No, you gotta get fucking pegged by one of the biggest ass motherfucking bullets ever.
Oh, jeez. Almost got nailed right there, too.
Go. Oh, come on! And then bolts just right the fuck into it, huh? Alright. That's fine, I guess.
Whoa, it's getting a little tight.
What the hell? Fucking release you!
Whoa! Ooh, that's... Yeah, okay. Let's just get nailed there, too. Why the fuck not?
Goodness, this is terrible. Making stupid mistakes all over this place here.
Yeah, okay, that was nowhere fucking near me. Suck my nuts. I didn't fucking swap, but alright. Okay. Are you fucking serious with this shit? Ugh, this is bad and disgusting and terrible.
Almost ate it there again.
Ugh. Yeah, lost another half minute on that. Yeah, another 7 downs, just like with shiitake.
Ugh.
Yeah, this is terrible.
Oh, and it's just out of reach of that fucking red one, huh? Come on.
Suck my nuts on that. Oh my goodness. Alright, excuse me, pardon me.
Okay.
Oh, excuse me, pardon me.
Well, got those three, at least. consolation S plus for me. Bad use. Shouldn't have wasted on those red flyers. Okay, yeah, let's just skip by the two big fuckers right in my way. Skip to the little tiny pricks right at the end. Whoa, that's getting a little hairy. Let's move around there. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. The fucking spread on that. Oh, what? And of course, there was one still bouncing around, huh? Oh, my goodness. Yeah, this is pathetic now. Pretty pathetic. This is looking like maybe a 57. Well, he didn't get hit by any of that, huh? He managed to jump away. Or I shoved my knife up his ass. Oh, that's a little dangerous. What the? Come on, he jumped away from it? Fuck you. The one time when I want him to actually jump over to me, fucking doesn't. Oh, wow. Alright, well, let's get some rockets out there. Why not? Except I want to get back here. It's fucking safer. Did you fucking let go of me, you little shit? Good moves. Oh, this is gonna be a little stupid. What are we doing? Oh, what did I get hit by there? Rocket land on my head? Probably. Damn it. Good cleanup, at least. Ugh. Yeah, convection. What do you got for us? Longest ass fucking level of zone 5. What do you got? Okay, let's just fucking just float there and get wrecked. It's a good fucking idea. Accelerate. Okay, and yeah, when they both avoided the fucking slash. How is that fucking fair? Give me a break. Well, got one of them that time. Okay, I swapped through that one, but alright, okay, that's cool. Just eat my inputs for some reason. Okay, fucking slash the thing! Oh, this is not a good set of runs tonight. Not the greatest of runs. Ooh, careful now. I'll fucking let go of me, you little shit. Careful. Whoa, all right. Didn't get the guys I was aiming for. That's okay, I guess. Diagonal step through there somehow worked. Oh, please. Oh, come on. Garbage. Not sure why they just kind of fucking froze there and weren't walking towards me. Whatever. Eesh. Yeah, lost another fucking 20 seconds. Well, zone 5 was shit. Oh, I thought that was a bomb still. Jesus. Alright. Glad it wasn't. Okay, how did he not die from that? Okay, what the fuck? Guys are just jumping over every fucking slash I do now. Little bastards. Alright, well, here we go. Yeah, fucking counter slash, you bitch. Yep, eat that shit, please. Yoink, yoink, yoink. No, come on! How is that fair? Oh, you fucking bitch. That is so trash. You little bastard. Oh, yeah, of course. Fuck you. so goddamn garbage. Gets the spawns right fucking next to her. Bitch. That one's mine. Fuck you. Okay, and she didn't die from three to the face. Fucking bitch. That one's mine. Fuck you. Okay, what the hell? Do your fucking swipe, you dumbass. That one's mine. Fuck you. Yeah, okay. Let's just fucking ignore my swipe again. Fuck you. That should be enough, yeah? Fuck you! Oh my god. She was done. Ah, oh, so dumb. Mine. Fuck you. Stupid bitch. Oh, so dumb. Ugh, yuck. Okay, all right, good start at least. Okay, good. Fuck off. Boom. All right, that's what I like to see. That was close. Okay, good. That's what I'd like to see right there as well. Beautiful. Pretty good medulla. Connecting to the ether sphere. Ooh, careful now. Whoa, alright. Still in it. Ah, fucking bastard. Well, okay, let's not fucking shoot our way out or anything. How could we want to do that? There. Ugh. Ugh. That was terrible. Ugh. Yuck. 57. That's really shitty. No, we're not doing an Infinity Drive run tonight. Holy shit. We'll save the bests. That was just awful all around. Zone 1 was great. Embryo was shit.
was pretty much shit downhill from there. Losing 32, losing a minute on zone 3, 12 on Justice, another 10 on zone 4, 30 on Venom, another 20 on zone 5, another fucking 37 on Licorice. Managed to recover like 7 on Medulla, which is pretty fucking impressive. Ugh, but that was just ugly all the way around. Shiitake run was terrible. Didn't even finish it. Could not even finish that fucking thing. Ugh, that was disappointing. But whatever, can't all be winners. Can't all be winners. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We're starting up a new game. Not quite sure what that's going to be yet. It should be a good time. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.